there, hi there, ho there. It's Jeff Kennedy. Welcome you to yet another 2nd and 10 tribute game. And today we are doing the 1966 Green Bay Packers against the 1971 Chicago Bears. Now, Dick Butkus was a middle linebacker who was a superstar from 1965 to 1973 with the Bears, which is one team. He was one of the best ever. He would always fight for recognition in the Midwest with one Ray Nitschke of Green Bay. So that's why Green Bay's in this one. And Chicago, I had a name. I had to find a Bears team that looked good. So the 71 Bears got it. So here we go.
Thank you. life on the field. Personal foul. Receiving team. First down.
Five.
First down.
First down.
Flag on the play. Encroachment.
Offense.
Defense.
Four tackles and assists, and Butkus three tackles, two assists.